I would like to take you through how you can fix problem of WhatsApp taking decades to upload video or video status, or also when sending a video file or photos using WhatsApp, it is taking decades. So how you can solve this problem is just getting to your WhatsApp, just clicking this three dotted icon in the upper right hand side of your WhatsApp. So this is it is here, the interaction bar. Then you just need to go to your WhatsApp settings. Then what you shall basically do is just come to where we have storage and data. After coming to where we have storage and data, you just come to where we have this option named as media upload quality. There is a higher probability that you have selected high quality, and you can see a warning sign warning you that this might delay the sending of images and also uploading of status in WhatsApp, and it enlarge a file close to 6 times of that file, so it increase the 4 megabytes. So what you should do, I don't get a very greater effect of just choosing the standard quality and then click save. And after doing this, yet you will upload somehow raw quality video file or image, but I think the loss of quality is not so significant to cost you a large amount of time. So thank you. Basically, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give the video a thumb up and also to hit the subscribe button so that you not miss out any of our future rewarding content like this. So another problem might be you can choose standard quality, but get yourself you are running in poor network, and that can also cause delays when sending those images. So thank you for watching and bon appetit.